Here are two examples of before and after using a Kodak digitizer. We had our old projector, and you can see the biggest difference when you use a digitizer. We had 8mm and Super 8 from the 1960s through the 1980s, and it did a great job, the Kodak digitizer. Thanks for watching.